Watercress came to the Oregon Humane Society as part of our Second Chance program, transferred here from another shelter. But she was originally rescued from a very bad situation where she lived with a number of other cats, but was not well socialized with people. And that position you see her in now, she's in the corner, up as high as she can get, just trying to avoid any contact with anybody. But since she has been here at the Oregon Humane Society, she has warmed up a little bit, and we've gotten her to tolerate human contact, actually enjoy it a little bit sometimes. But she is still sort of a work in progress. She's going to require someone who's very, very patient and can give her the time to come out of her shell and really show the affectionate side that we believe is in her. Watercress was in pretty tough shape when she first arrived here. In particular, her teeth were in need of some work, but we have done that dental work and extracted a few teeth and cleaned them all. And she also has recovered from some fleas and some other problems she had. And she is ready to go home to a quiet home with patient owners, maybe another cat or two, but simply with someone who is willing to work with her and help her come out of her shell.